Most people in the WordPress space know me as BobWP. Well, my name is Bob Dunn. I've been in WordPress for quite a few years. And right now I spend most of my time on my podcast doing several shows called Do the Woo. I almost like to call it an open source podcast because it's really community driven. So I started looking at WordPress 2006, and by 2007, I said, yes, I think this is it. I can start building sites. The different ways to promote your site on WordPress.com really drew me to it. I am really intrigued with blazing. I've tried it a couple times and I'm like, wow, this is really so easy and so convenient. My current vision right now is to elevate the voices in the community. It's grown into a place to bring opportunity to a lot of different people in the space. I've always dreamed of really focusing on content, and I used to be more of a tinkerer of WordPress. I like to go in and mess around with the plugins and try out different stuff. And I guess you'd label me as a power user, but now I've become a user. I just want something there that does the best it can do, and I can focus on my content. And that's what I've been given with the partnership and the collaboration, is that gift